Welcome to the project GSM based prepaid energy meter with low balance alert system. So here we are using an energy meter through which you are going to calculate particular energy pulses which have been utilized by the load. And this is your GSM modem. To this GSM modem, initially we have to insert the SIM card, and as we give the power supply, after you get the signal indication, then the system, you can make the particular system to get on. So when you on the particular switch, so on LCD initially you get a display about the title of the project, so GSM. So once a GSM modem is initialized, you can get the information. So after this, you can get a balance information as well as how much of kilowatt hour utilized energy can be reading can be displayed. So from your other mobile, when you send help message to a particular SIM number, so in reply back, it gives the entire information about the project. So it is in small letters, HELP, help. So as you receive the message, you can display the number, from which number you have received the message. So in reply back, it gives the same information which is there on the LCD.
Send RC asterisk US 1 to 255 # for sending the charge amount. Send get to get the kWh reading.
So you get the information like this about how much of. Yeah, for recharging your complete system, so you need to send RC. So here you can see RC. So when you send RC,
star.
RC star
rupees.
1
rupees.
90 rupees.
Rupees.
9 rupees # So it is like 9 rupees. RC star 9 rupees # So the system receives the balance. So you can see after you have messaged. So once you have received the message, you can get the balance. Initially, as you got the balance, you can see the load is on. So when the balance is zero, the load gets under off. So in order to recharge using same SMS, you can recharge the particular thing. So once you send get message, you can get the units, nothing but the reading about the energy meter. So you can see as energy is utilized, the balance is being rejected, and till you can get. So now we have received a get message,